Your job, but you can't tell them.
Yeah, it's a little two-way street.
Well, they obviously do a very good job, so.
Yeah, no. They're exceptional. We got a great bunch of writers, yeah.
Absolutely. Hi, we'll take our first question. How are you?
Hi, my name is Cheryl. I just wanted to ask what Bellamy and Vaughn's really should be like if Vaughn was still alive and in space.
And in space?
Yeah, like if you were...
I don't know about Rowan in space, you know. That's just like, that they'll mix. It was funny the first time when I was doing, in season four when I was at Becca's lab, I was like, in there, I was like, I don't feel like I'm supposed to be in this set. I don't know if this...
So you think Rowan would have stayed in the bunker?
Yeah, I mean, I don't think he has any interest. I mean, basically like myself, of going to space. Like some people want to go to Mars and be part of that. I don't want anyone to do that. I'll stay here.
Yeah, like I'm good.
not even like a trip. Like not even like if you're going to orbit. No.
I mean, like weightlessness. I'd love to maybe float for a second.